Hey folks, Hal Shurtleff here with Camp Constitution, and we are in downtown Boston on what is known as the Freedom Trail, and you are looking at the old State House. State House that was built in 1713, and they do not allow video inside the building, but this it's rich in history. This is where the Declaration of Independence was read on July 18th of 1776, the balcony right there. Also where the Boston Massacre took place, just actually right in front, the site there, and where the Royal Governor Hutchinson was there trying to disperse the folks who gathered around in the wake of the massacre. Also where James Otis gave his famous Writs of Assistance speech, and this, some people like John Adams believe, led to the War for Independence or the Revolutionary War. It's open 7 days a week. It's owned by, well, it's run by the Federal Parks Department. I would have gone inside the building and walked around with the video, but they don't allow videotaping inside the building, but I'll have following this will be a number of pictures of the inside and some artifacts as well that I think you'll enjoy seeing.